actually has a YouTube channel as well, and he made an exposed video on Wrecked Way, which was really bad, by the way, judging by the dislikes. So of course, I took it upon myself to follow him on Roblox, just to see that he is still